Hello, we're out here in Wokingham today. We're going to ask a few people some questions about their fire safety of the home and see what they know and what they don't know.
How often do you reckon you should test your smoke detection
at home?
Every week, yes. Perfect.
In the home, I would say probably minimum every 6 months.
I think once a year.
At least once a week.
Oh, he's got it.
Well, every time the toaster burns, it goes off.
Perfect.
I have to say.
Is that over or under once a week? I'm giving you a
probably clue. Probably once a week.
Perfect. That's exactly what we say.
Good.
I'm not saying I do it every week. I just know you're supposed to do it every week.
What do you reckon causes the most fires?
I would say at the moment must be those heaters you put on now.
Heaters?
Yeah. Or else smoking.
Chargers?
Electrical.
Oh, close. You've got number two in my list.
Frying pans, left on the stove.
So good, it's cooking, you are right.
Stoves unsupervised.
Cooking.
Candles.
You are completely right. In the UK, how often do you reckon there is a fire related to a candle on average per day? Ooh, tricky.
I don't know, because a lot of people have candles these days.
Candle fires.
Average per day.
50.
I don't know. 3 to 5.
Two, so you're quite close, you did quite well there.
Gosh, that is a lot.
It's a lot, isn't it? It's more than you ever think. It adds up quite substantially.
Well, it does, yes.